Hi, yeah, I stand here and I talk to you a lot about checking your credit report and how to get one for free with the big three agencies, Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion. It's very important. But a few of you have been emailing me asking for a credit report breakdown. What does it all mean? And what am I actually looking for? I gotcha. First, check the personal information section. Make sure all of your details, like your name and address, are correct. Seems small, but it's big. Then there's the section with all of your credit accounts. This is where you can see loans, credit cards, whether you've been making payments on time. So make sure there are no surprises in there, like, what? I don't have that credit card. Next, I want you to look at the inquiry section. That's where you'll find any companies or lenders who recently checked your credit. You should also see a section for public records, like bankruptcies, and a section for debt that was turned over into collections. Since these can negatively impact your score, make sure there's nothing listed here that's not supposed to be there. Late payments should not be on your credit report if they're more than 7 years old. For bankruptcy, it can be up to 10 years to go away. If you see an error on your credit report, you can dispute it online with Experian, Equifax, or TransUnion. If you like the mail or a phone call, that works too. The credit bureaus have 30 days to investigate and let you know what they find. I'm gonna share all these steps at rossenreports.com and we hope it helps. If you have any questions for me, I know you do. Come on, nothing is too big or small. Email me right here, rossenresponds@hearst.com. Back to you.